Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. As we are discussing sixth lesson, the mango tree. Lesson explanation we have done. Now let us see the reading. Abid, read these lines and answer the questions. First one, the chowkidar of the garden is a very busy man. So A option, who is a chowkidar? So chowkidar is a person who guards a place. Okay, next B, why is the chowkidar busy? Because he is trying to keep out the naughty little boys and chasing away the birds and monkeys that come to eat the fruits. Next, second, the mango tree is a tall and majestic tree. Why is it majestic? Because it is a big and tall tree. Okay, very good. Next, B1, what is the mango fruit known as? King of fruits. Very good. Next, C1, what are the different things we can make from a mango fruit? Yes, we can make pickles, chutneys, jams, flat dry sheets called am papar, mango fool and rotis with a mango floor. Very good. Next, third, the people of the town tell a story about how the town got its name. A, what story do these people tell? Yeah, they say that there was a mango garden with 1,000 trees in the center of Hazaribagh. Okay. Next, B, what does the name of the town mean? Here, Hazar means 1,000 in Hindi and Bagh means a garden. Okay, very good. Next, let us see the next bit. Match the actions to the doers. Here A and B columns you have. First one, peck at the fruits. You're nothing but birds. Birds eat the fruits, okay? Second, creep into the mango grove. So who came here? Naughty children. Okay. Third, runs after naughty children. Chowkidar. Next, swing from the branches. Monkeys. Next, so think and answer and know your values is not necessary. So let us see the grammar part. Here grammar is of adjective, one of the part of speech that is adjective here. So the words in color are describing words or adjective. So what are the words here? The mango is a juicy fruit. The emerald green parrots swam over the trees. Here juicy and emerald green are describing words or it is called as adjective. What do you mean by adjective? Adjective means it describes a noun. Okay, so juicy describes the fruit. How is the fruit? Yeah, it is juicy. Emerald green describes the parrots. How the parrots are? Emerald green. Okay, so sometimes we place the describing word before the noun. Tall girl, sweet mango, good girl, tall boy, naughty boy. Okay, in that way. So don't worry, you will be getting the separate video of this adjective part. Okay, so now let us see the next bit. Match the words in A with the pictures in B, then write the adjectives and the nouns in the space given. So first you have to match, then afterwards you have to write here. First one already has done. Round ball. First one match to F. So we have written round ball. Second, soft teddy. Option D. You have to match. Then you have to write soft teddy bear. S-O-F-T soft T-E-D-D-Y teddy B-E-A-R bear. Soft teddy bear. Next, third, heavy bag. E option. So you have to write here H-E-A-V-Y heavy B-A-G bag. Heavy bag. Then fourth, sour grapes. A option. You have to write here S-O-U-R sour G-R-A-P-E-S grapes. Sour grapes. Next, fifth one, big elephant. Fifth one you have to write B-I-G big E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T elephant. Big elephant. Next, sixth, yellow mango. Y-E-L-L-O-W yellow M-A-N-G-O mango. Yellow mango. Now read this sentence. The children who creep into the grove are very mischievous. Here the word mischievous describes the children. How the children are? Yeah, they are mischievous. Mischievous, nothing but naughty persons. So sometimes we place the adjective at the end of the sentence also. Okay, so there are different kinds of describing words. Here are some kinds: adjectives of color, adjectives of size. So color, nothing but it shows the color. A mango is yellow. Here yellow is adjective. Adjective of size, nothing but a tiny ant lives in a large ant hill. Here tiny and large describes the adjectives of size. Okay, next is adjective of shape. Shape, nothing but round, circle, oval, rectangle. So there is a round pond in the garden. Here round is adjective of shape. Next, adjective of taste, nothing but sour, sweet, bitter. The green mango was sour. Okay. Fifth, adjective of weight. Weight, nothing but wazan. Okay, so light, heavy, in that way. The mangoes are very light. Sixth, adjective of touch. Here touch, nothing but it shows how it is. Suppose soft. Okay, the rabbit's fur was very soft. Next, let us see. B bit, circle the adjectives and underline the nouns they describe. First one, the dash, the round table is near the sofa. So here circle the adjective, how the table is round. So you have to circle round, then a noun is table. So underline. Next, second one, Ramita wears long pink ribbons in her hair. So long pink is adjectives you have to circle, and ribbons you have to underline. Ribbons are noun. Then third, the road he was walking down was very narrow. Here narrow is adjective and road is noun, you have to underline. Next, fourth, the baby plays with the light fluffy pillow. Light fluffy is adjective and pillow is noun, so you have to underline. Fifth, Rekha told me that the book was very interesting. Here interesting is adjective, you have to circle, and book is noun, you have to underline. Sixth, mother cut a big round watermelon. Here big round is adjective, you have to circle, and watermelon you have to underline. This is the noun. Okay children, so well, till here we will stop. This is the grammar fun. So look at these words: feather, drink, mango, boy, book, hair, house, dress. So take turns to add an adjective before each word to describe it. Remember, you must not use the same adjective more than once. Suppose if I take house, so before house you have to add one more adjective here, like small house, long hair, cool drink. In this way you can play. So vocabulary part, look at these words: creep into the grove, swam over the mango trees. The words in color are movement words, nothing but movement. They talk about how someone or something moves, how it moves. Creep, swam, these are the movement words. So based on this you have to write the blanks here. So okay, so we will be seeing in the next video. So till that time you just go through these adjective bits. Okay children, that's all for today. Take care. Bye bye.